I'm Dan Dury, and I just gave a lecture at the ASCRS that I think is pretty interesting. It's kind of, I thought it was going to be boring because it was really reporting in a fairly old clinical trial. I was involved as an investigator in the Alcon Wavelight Topography Guided Clinical Trial. But there was a report by Doyle Stolding that when he looked at the data, that there was a significant number of eyes that actually improved from 20/10 vision at 3 months post-op to 12 months post-op. So I went with some colleagues and looked back in the data to see if we can figure out why we were getting these patients that were kind of in that supervision category and why was it increasing. As we looked at the data, and that's what I reported in this talk, it was pretty obvious that the reason these patients undercorrected were seeing so well is best corrected, their vision improved. And remember, for years we used to report that people would lose best corrected vision in the early days of Maximar laser. Now we're seeing like they've been gaining, but they continue to gain even longer after surgery. So probably the biggest punchline from the talk is that of the 230 eyes that were in the cohort that we studied, before surgery only two eyes could see 20/10. And at 12 months, 40 eyes, or 20 times an increase in the number of people that could see 20/10. And we also saw a significant improvement in the patients that saw 20/12.5. So I think what's happening now that we're doing topography-guided ablation and also some advanced other lasers that we're looking at, we're starting to move in that category that we can go not only beyond 20/20, but starting to get into the point where if we can get that many eyes seeing 20/10, why don't we start working on how do we get more of them? How do we start making this very significant in the fact that patients can see better than they've ever seen with glasses or contacts? So we're starting a new study group with 11 clinical investigators. It's a physician-initiated study to go back and really analyze since FDA approval of Contura, which is the Alcon's topography guided treatment, to analyze what we've seen after FDA approval and see if we can validate what the formula is going to be to get more of the eyes in this 20/12 and 20/10. Because patients don't want to just get rid of glasses and contacts anymore. They want to see better than they've ever seen with glasses and contacts. So I think it's a real growth potential for the procedure in the future. So could have been a boring talk, but I think there's some exciting future in this that we're looking at the data, and now we can raise the bar and start looking for that supervision that we're hoping to get a few years.